Yes, a lot of. I don't like to speak about rumor, but that wasn't a rumor because it was true that was a coincidence in a bar in Barcelona last Tuesday. And because I know him for a long time before he became chairman of Barcelona. And you know, many people around us seen us to say hello. We spent 5 minutes together. But that was the reality, and you know the rumor after is impossible to stop. But I am a Espanyol supporter, you know, and I think I don't need to speak too much. It's like if one day Daniel Levy sacked me in a few years, for me it will be impossible to manage Arsenal. I think. In football, sometimes I know that it's so difficult to keep the values and to be loyal, you know, with your heart, with your emotion. But for me, before be manager, before be player, be loyal is more important, to be honest. And I am Espanyol fans. I love Espanyol. And it's like now Tottenham, for me, will be impossible one day. To move to Arsenal, it will be impossible.